If your child is afraid of the dark, that can be a normal experience for young children. And if they wish to have a nightlight, believe it or not, that can actually be quite fine. Really, it's not something that is so bad for sleep. If they wanted to have, say, the overhead light on, then that is something that is a bit of an issue and should be discouraged. But if you've got something that's dim, that's in the side, and it's not so bright in their eyes, that should be quite fine.